Oh, hey, right there. Perfect example.
Do it! Do it!
Like what? Flash my lights? Honk at her?
Just shoot her a look! Wait, not yet! Okay. You can look now!
I know. Isn't it exciting?
It is.
I want to live here with you. We'll both finally be free.
You look so happy.
We gotta get down there and check it out.
What?
Pearl, this is so
out of my way.
Oh no. Fusion of two completely different gems. Can all gems do that?
How have I never heard of this? I've only ever heard that it's unheard of.
Can you imagine what that must feel like?
Fusion activate!
Oh, I thought if a ruby and a sapphire, but you're a diamond.
Forgive me.
What am I doing? I need to be replaced immediately.
No.
But I've been imagining things. Even when you haven't asked me to, I imagined that I ran away and met you here on Earth. A rose quartz. And I'm not yours, but I make you so happy anyway. Isn't that ridiculous? Tell me to stop.
Please don't ever stop.
This is very not allowed.
How could she not after you swept her off her feet?
What? Me?
Are you kidding? You took her on this whirlwind tour of Earth and then she wanted to live here with you forever.
And in the center of the garden, Rose's fountain overflowing with your mother's healing lacrimal essence.
I don't see it.
What? Now, let's keep it together. Our memories of Rose can't be tainted by some overgrown brambles. Look at them. They're a mess without her guidance. Directionless, pathetic, clinging things. It's going to be okay, Garnet.
Sure.
You really think so?
I needed that. This way.
We could have probably gotten in without hurdling a giant rock into Rose's most precious sanctuary. But if you're okay with it, I'm fine too! But Rose didn't have a lion.
It seems like her stuff in there.
No, Rose didn't have a lion, because if Rose had a lion, I would have known about it.
Rose kept many things secret, even from us.
But not from me. I was the one she told everything.
Yo, you're not the only one who misses her.
You can't understand how I feel. None of you had what we had.
She probably just wanted to protect you like everyone else.
What do you know? You've never even met her.
Fine, go! Go cry about it!
Pearl, you have to tell me what's wrong.
Sometimes you even sound like her. Pearl, yes? I'm going to stay and fight for this planet. You don't have to do this with me.
But I want to!
I know you do. Please, please understand. If we lose, we'll be killed. And if we win, we can never go home. Why would I ever want to go home if you're here? My Pearl, you're wonderful. Everything I ever did for her. Now she's gone. but I'm still here. Sometimes, I wonder if she can see me through your eyes. What would she think of me now?
Well, I think you're pretty great.
I hope you're ready.
You know I am.
What we need now is to be careful. It's you and me, Pearl. Let's fuse. Don't cry, Pearl. Come on, let's do this.
I'm right behind you.
Woohoo! Fusion, 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 fusion!
Ready.
Hang on. It's been such a long time.
You guys were amazing!
We were? Oh, well, that's good.
We were awesome!
Why don't we do that more often?
Hey, everyone. Did you guys bismuth me? Whoa, Sapphire!
You wouldn't believe what we've all been through. I'm so sorry.
Look, I'm right there with you. Steven filled me in.
Earl, there are things that are impossible for me to explain, but I want to. Steven, I...
What?
Explain everything!
Remember how Mom shattered Pink Diamond? Well, I was just wondering if maybe... You shattered Pink Diamond.
I...
Why can't you just talk to me about this?
I got the... phone case.
Oh yes, the phone case! Thank you, Amethyst!
Whoops, so clumsy. It's probably safer if I just leave it in here. Lily, come on! Just put it in this, then put it in your head.
So, who do you belong to anyway?
Nobody!
Then, what are you for?
Hey, what are you laughing at?
Oh, Rose, this is wonderful! I'm just having so much fun spending time with you, Rose! Forget about Greg. Let's go travel the galaxy!
Pearl, thank you so much for fixing my van!
Pearl.
Yes, Steven?